I, Aarti Singh, Head of Department Leather Goods and Accessories Design, FDDI Chandigarh Campus, would like to thank all the enthusiastic learners here today with us for staying home and staying safe amidst the novel coronavirus outbreak. In order to protect you and your loved ones, the Institute continues to prioritize the safety and well-being of the FDDI community while supporting students as they strive to achieve their goals during this difficult time. Today's discussion on today's topic, as a part of series of continuing education of current today's essentials, I welcome you all in an introductory overview into the world of 3D modeling. 3D modeling enables you to create photorealistic illustrations and mock-ups that are compelling to clients. So to present this, we have industry expert, Mr. Shivam Soni. Mr. Shivam Soni has delivered extensive recognized projects and currently on a vital position with Happily Unmarried Private Limited. I personally appreciate his projects and have been following him for last 3 years. Without taking much of your time, I welcome Mr. Shivam Soni to please take it further. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Aarti. It was nice to have that introduction from you. That. And the benefit of this is huge. You're going to cut down on time. You're going to cut down on using a lot or just spending a lot of money. Like, imagine you're going to save so much of money. And also the production causes so much of waste material to go on every year. Like every year, so much of waste material is being thrown, and that is just contributing to the whole environment. You're going to save so much of it. Especially for your own benefit, not even about anything else, for your own benefit, you're going to learn something which is industry standard now.